How hard is it to learn Scala?
If you know Java, you could pick up Scala in the equivalent of a semester. Maybe 50 or 60 hours to get the basics.
Why is that?
Java and Scala are very similar, though Java lacks the option to write it functionally.
So that explains all the Java errors.
I meant that you can write Scala like a functional programming language or as an object-oriented language. Java is purely object-oriented.
That sounds hard.
You do not have to use a different IDE to use Scala.
That can shorten the learning curve, if you don't have to learn a new IDE.
Netbeans and Eclipse both support Scala as well as Java.
I know Scala runs on Java Virtual Machine, so you gain the benefits of the JVM without having the hassle of Java's clunky code.
If you are already familiar with how the JVM works, you have a leg up on learning Scala.
Or Java.
Scala has a clean syntax, like Python, that makes it easier to read.
Once you learn all the commands, and how to distinguish OO code from functional,
Scala is easier to learn than strong statically typed languages like Haskell.
What is bad about strongly typed languages?
You don't have as much flexibility in how you code, but you're less likely to shoot yourself in the foot too.
But I have to learn the JVM and Scala and Java.
Scala compiles to Java code. You get portability and predictability just like Java, as well as the ability to use Java code modules when you don't want to write new ones.
What's the difference?
You can practice writing one module in Scala and leave the rest of the Java code alone before running it, getting practice via trial and error.
It'll take months to master that.
That's a fast learning curve compared to Lisp and Java. Heck, it is amazingly fast compared to ASP.NET or C.